A Pakistan train driver and his assistant have been suspended after they made an unscheduled stop to buy some dahi. A video of the incident, which happened on Monday, has gone viral on social media. The train was stopped near the Kanha railway station. It had started its journey from Lahore and was moving south towards Karachi. In the video, the driver's assistant can be seen collecting yogurt from a street stall and climbing back onto the train.